I mean, I think I commented. It was just like I was taught to respect my elders, and like I just don't really have much to say. I mean, like to this 60-year-old man, I'm glad he's tuning in. See you on the streets, Tom. Like, I don't know what the deal is. I don't know if he's just bored. I find that it's a compliment if Thomas finds me boring, because I wouldn't really want to be the type of person he would find interesting or fun. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm